All right, so here we are in a boat.
Whoa, shit, Ryan. Look how idyllic this is.
Ryan, you left, we were in a Jeep, you came back, we're in a boat.
Yeah, I know, and I can't imagine anything bad has happened between those two vehicles.
Not really. So I think we're almost back up to the intro of the game, when we were fighting people in this boat in the storm.
Right, we're getting
there. It looks like the weather has yet to turn.
Yeah, this is the same boat.
By sundown.
Still in Madagascar.
Shit went down.
We are, it's just, you see, it turns out, the treasure, it's just northeast of King's Bay.
Yeah, you were saying that all the pirates kept all their treasure on one island no one has discovered
the
until
super,
now.
The super island. And
well,
we found it in like 2 seconds.
To get in. You can't just walk in.
Man, there were a lot of puzzles last part.
Yeah.
It was like Puzzle City.
Were there hard ones?
They weren't hard because Jack and Jeremy were behind me. Now, how would I have fared by myself?
Right.
You know, who's to say?
You know.
Jeff's crotch was also in the video for like 20 minutes.
Michael, stop and look
what's
back.
What's up? What's up?
Well,
footprints.
Oh, wait, sorry. Hang on.
Oh.
Hang on, give me a second.
Never mind.
The footprints were nice.
Okay,
I was looking
They're
at
them. They're gone
that,
now.
Yeah.
Yep. Boop, 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 boop. There you go.
Oh, my God. I'm following someone. Where are they? Where are you, son of a bitch?
Roll. Do you have a roll print?
Yeah.
Hey.
You do. Yeah.
It's really mussing up the sand.
Man, I wonder why these parts are so long sometimes.
Oh, God. His underwear must be so sandy.
I hate sand. It sucks.
Yeah, sand
growing
so
up,
gritty.
Growing up near the beach, it sucks. It's a piece of
stupid.
Shit. I hate it.
There's no reason for anything to be
that
grainy.
It's several tiny pieces of shit, which is the problem.
Yeah.
Find a way up to that tower. Dude, I bet there's some fresh fucking bananas in those
Man,
trees.
You
we can bring it back to the lemurs.
Just stroll through that opening. You don't have to be jumping on every rock, you four-year-old.
Yeah,
no, I mean,
you gotta do it.
But I can keep mashing the circle button. It makes it
He's
makes time
Drake.
Go by
you
faster.
Gotta head up, like, right there, yeah.
Am I going this way?
You're gonna have to climb
definitely.
Shit soon enough.
Yeah?
Oh,
sure.
It's
a tiny
I think
island.
It's,
I'll wait for Sam. Sam, where are we going? He usually looks the direction we're going. We're
oh
going that
my
way?
God.
That
I think
way,
it's
you think?
Those rocks in front of you.
Okay.
Did he exchange his denim jacket for a denim rolled up cut off shirt?
Yeah.
Yes,
that's what he did.
Yeah.
He has his color. Sullivan has his.
Yeah, Sully almost, he tried to buy another red shirt.
Almost
last
did.
Part,
Nathan
but
Drake
he
is in the dirty old Navy collection.
Oh, man, he found it.
He
Sam found
it. Found
it.
Where
there
was
we
it?
Go. Oh, it's over here.
Oh, it's the one thing on the island.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh, let me write this down.
That looks like a warning.
Maybe he wouldn't stop singing sea shanties.
Good one.
You fucking wearing the same shirt again?
I am.
God damn,
God,
dude.
God, why do you bring so many?
What are you talking
bitch?
About,
He's
man? Just change your shirt
here.
Every day. Yeah, I have
God
a closet. Ryan's
it.
Probably got a closet.
Well, like seven. Wait, let me count. No.
All right.
Okay.
More like four or five. Depends on how you count some nooks.
Can you like shove your hand in that crack and climb out?
I'm probably. I'm just waiting. I'm waiting to see what Sam thinks.
Sam's an idiot.
He's looking around. No, he's going to say something. He's going to be like, Nathan.
If Sam could find the treasure without you, then Sam would have already done it.
It's true.
That's a very good point. Let me try and grab these rocks.
All right. Maybe there's something closer to the tower. Which is that way.
Why the fuck did we walk all the way over here, dickhead?
I don't know.
Yeah, that's what you get for following Sam.
Yeah.
Sam's following you, you're following Sam. It's like the footprints in the sand again.
Footprints in the Sam.
There you go.
Oh,
look,
shit,
like, there's
a hole
up there.
There.
Like,
yeah. Yeah, yeah. Although that looks slippery.
There's
slide
a, there's
down
a bridge there. Maybe
bridge.
Climb up on this side.
Oh,
there,
there,
you
go. There,
there
it
stairs.
Is.
Look at these stairs over here.
Fucking
Sam
Christ.
Walked right past those. Dude, he's supposed to be my guide.
Hey, look at these stairs, is what he should have said.
Ooh,
he was like, look, a skeleton.
Ooh, cave.
I think my microphone is a buzzing.
Oh, yeah, you
sure
gotta
was.
Usually, you gotta usually, like, wrap the cable.
Let me
it's
do that.
It's the fucking piece of shit.
Oh, yeah, you got a little buzz.
Man.
Hold on.
If nothing, it's nothing if not audio problems.
There we go.
Everybody settle down.
Bam.
Everybody settle the fuck down now.
Bam. Quiet as fuck.
Cool your panties.
Sim it down now. Sim it down.
I'm a little quieter on this.
You're a little
mic,
quieter, Ryan.
Yeah.
Why don't you boost yourself up a little bit?
Take an old lookout tower.
Dude, this is. People are getting in on this camera. People are like coming in and out of frame. I turned around. I expected to see Jeremy and you're Ryan.
Then
and it
Jeremy
actually.
Went over there to boost
it genuinely
the mic.
Surprised
hey,
me when
testing.
I turned around because I heard someone going over and I thought it was you.
Nope.
Man, hell of a part.
A little tricky, yeah.
Hell of
that.
A part 8.
Man, we found some more ruins. Who would have thunk?
Dude, this, you know, all goes according to plan. 8 days in a row so far.
All right. I feel boosted the hell out of
this Nathan Drake adventure.
You know what? Just let it ride. We're good. I'll take that off there. How
hey,
about that?
Nathan Drake's in a tower.
Wind. I'm gonna say lots of P words.
Oh, gross.
There, put it back on.
All right. Nice. He's like looking good.
Pertussis and percussion.
Oh, I should just climb it. Yeah, I guess that's an
People
option.
Magazine. Got it. Hold on.
Smooth.
I'm guessing it's the circle thing.
That looks interesting.
Oh, dude, is this the mirror of Erisod?
I can't wait until augmented reality puts actual icons and all shit that I need to pay attention
to
in real
life.
Huh.
Some kind of symbol.
Everything's some kind of symbol.
Sure is.
He sketched that right now?
Chevron? That's what he wrote?
Yeah. That's, Idiot. It turns out that they're part of the Masonic Brotherhood.
Ryan, we got so many pieces of paper last time that should fall out. These are all the puzzles we solved.
There's
all kinds of spinning and stuff.
How come he doesn't fill the pages, though?
Yeah, I don't know. He likes to keep them separate.
All right.
Okay,
well,
Sam.
I'll just walk
here.
Up and push it. You know, I was just drawing a picture.
That's not in my notes.
How did you do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything.
Dude, this looks like the secret observing tower from Star Trek Insurrection.
Down there, it's our boat.
Where we came from. You know that other piece of masonry on the beach? Yeah, we should have touched that.
There's
Let's go jump
arrow.
On it like a bounce house.
Can we just jump out the window? Of course we can.
Sure can.
Yep. Don't think we can go anywhere from
here.
Oh
my
god. Well, we can go straight down.
There's treasure somewhere. There be treasure here.
There be Push him.
He's like 7 feet from the edge.
So push him.
We're just going back down.
Whoa.
Dude, he's so good he throws it behind him. Can I just like lower this all the way down? Can my magic rope extend the bottom?
You're definitely, yeah. There you go.
And dead.
Yep. Doomed. Oh, I really thought he just totally jumped off.
Sam did it.
My rope was way longer.
Yeah, well.
Or maybe he was just being a bit more of a badass.
He knew the power of his
like,
knees.
I can land from here.
You go that way, I'll go this way.
I'll live.
Divide and conquer.
Holy shit, how did you get here?
Oh my. So that's another giant arrow, the one next to your boat?
Yeah, go jump up and down on it.
Do you have boat vision?
There it is.
Literally next to the boat.
Do you have boat vision like you had car vision?
Ow.
You had car vision?
Yeah, there
it
is.
That's car vision and boat vision. You know where it is at all times. Like, where the hell is it? There it is.
It's like your towel.
Man, what a great parking of the boat, Michael.
It didn't even drop anchor or anything. It just hanging
out.
Yeah,
but I mean, right next to the arrow.
You know,
I didn't see that right away.
Don't drift away. And it didn't.
The best part is we really didn't see this.
There was no need to go to that tower. It could have been like a giant arrow. Let's follow that.
I bet you have to spin it.
Let's follow these arrows. See where they go.
Oh,
I bet you have to follow it.
Dude, we're going on a fucking journey. So should I get in the boat or should I just swim across to that beach? Because it looks like it's going to this beach.
Yeah, you're
going to
want that boat eventually. Boat.
Yeah. All right.
It's like when you go to a strip mall and you go into one store and you're like, well, I could go to the other store on foot or I could just move my car down.
Yeah, that's true.
I know that game.
All right, little brother, let's do it.
All right.
Are you in? I can't tell.
He'll be fine.
Okay, sure.
Yeah.
There he is.
I'm sure he would teleport. Or he'd run across
he'd
the
swim.
Water.
Or that, yeah.
Woo!
Now I kind of want to see
there
that.
You go.
Oh, dude, thank God I brought the boat. You guys were right. No doubt there's treasure on that island, but who cares? We want the game
Where's
treasure.
That Where's that one go? Where's that one go?
Oh, submerged.
Out to sea.
Jump the island! Damn it.
Wait. I want to get a run.
Wait a minute. Need a little more
of a
run.
I bet there's dialogue. He's like, wee-hee-hee!
Probably. Or Sam's like,
and then it freezes
what are you,
and
nuts?
Like, the Duke boys tried to jump an island in a boat. Turns out you can't actually do that.
Duke boys are dead.
Here we go.
Wow.
Hard no.
That is some
it
core
just,
sand.
It just says no.
Fuck
you.
Sam did not even move.
Fuck
he was like,
game.
Yep.
It doesn't even give you the option to beach it.
Okay, so that's
there it is underwater.
Fucking water, dude. Now they're getting sneaky.
Fucking global warming. Look at how deep the ocean's gotten. There's another one
there
underwater.
You
yep, you're still good.
It's gonna be it right there.
Yep.
Yep.
Still going out to sea.
Going. There it is.
I feel like this one's gonna take a left.
Yep.
Sure.
That's good left. That's good left.
This is very different from like GTA boat racing checkpoints. So don't.
I kinda like this
hard
though.
Left.
I think that island to the right, though, is significant, right? It actually has shit on it.
Well, I mean, if the arrow says so.
There's another arrow on the beach.
Oh, yeah?
Does it say right or left?
Oh, left. That's into that cave.
Time to go
man.
Inland. Or it, inlet end.
Yeah.
Yeah, in there.
Gate. Inlet end. Giant good gate. Sign. That's a good sign.
Giants live here.
All right. All right. This is the end of the
I
boat.
I think this is time to get out.
Let's go, bro.
Oh,
holy shit!
Oh God, why would you do that?
A foot of water.
I didn't think he would do it.
What a dive!
He's like one of those circus people that can dive into the glass of water. By the way, that's got to be based on something, right?
Buddy?
Like, there's somebody that just dives into a shallow pool.
Someone dove into a shallow pool. That's an act.
It's not like a cup of water.
It's not a glass of water. That's a Looney Tunes thing.
Just wait for Sam to make up over there. Probably got to jump off the boat onto that shit.
Yeah, that looks
like.
He's like,
well, there's stairs, but they don't go nowhere.
He's like, man, I'm just going to look here until you finally look around the fucking room and jump off the boat.
Shucks, let's just go home.
Sam seems like that kind of brother is like, I knew you could do it. I let you figure it out just so you would learn.
Okay.
Oh. Like, I'm not close. Yeah. Which is a real shame. Unless there's, like, something lower on the other side, like...
Could be, but the boat's already getting moved.
There you go.
I'm gonna make this harder, whether I have to or not.
Nailed it.
Literally.
Get on top of the roof.
I'm gonna fucking sink this bitch.
The roof.
Oh, there you go.
Look at that. Here we go.
Hey!
Even Nate agrees.
You have, some kind of...
What is that? On the wall there.
It's just light.
No, it's just light.
Yeah.
This is pretty cool. Yeah, the sun.
The sun. What is that thing?
That's our next treasure.
Yes, climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate.
Up you go.
I mean, come on.
Right, have some
that's
respect.
That's a good platform.
Oh, wait, was that a...
That's pretty damn cool.
Is that a grapple? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's a look. Sorry. We can't grab it yet.
No. Guys, I mean, I'm strong, come on.
We have limitations. We're not superheroes.
As he rips the rock off the wall like his finger string.
Ryan, you would have been impressed with what we survived in the last part.
Oh, yeah.
An entire clock tower fell on top of us, and he was cool.
Oh, no, he
like,
would
he
be,
was
yeah.
crushed by hundreds
like,
of
look
tons
at that.
Of metal.
Did you see that throw? No one else did, because it just all went right. through space and time.
He actually fractured the universe.
All right. You made it. Treasure.
Okay, I heard Sam yelling, going, whoa!
Yeah.
So I'm assuming he's still alive.
He's slightly less graceful than
yeah.
me. But only slightly.
He's less confident.
Bro!
He'll make it. Oh, he'll be fine.
Bro!
He'll be in front of you is where he'll be.
Yeah.
He probably is already in front of me. He already has the fucking treasure. You know, he'll catch up, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't even roll.
Okay. Oh, there he is. I was here all along.
I was he was just hiding, waiting for you to leave.
Gotcha.
I don't like people watching me climb. What is this? Oh, there's
this
a treasure
looks
in
fucking
here, right?
Secret.
There's got to be a fucking treasure in here.
Or it's the just way to mushrooms.
Go. Or it's the way to go.
Or just you know.
Mushrooms could be the treasure.
Can you imagine how damp and sandy his undergarments are at this point?
Oh yeah, he's gross all around. He has fungus just, growing all over him.
He's just got like,
oh, that's a temple.
Gritty sludge.
Well, this could be something.
I think that door is going to be blocked.
Let me check it, just to make sure.
It's blocked by debris. Yeah.
Again.
Wait, let me push on it. Yeah, drat. Still blocked. Hundreds of years of
erosion into account. No, I think they did pretty well. Even their wood structures are still standing.
It's true.
Let's try this.
Seems like the only time that shit gets blown up and pressed into an entrance is when you guys show up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, was that Sparkle?
That's
hey.
Treasure.
Yep.
Oh, that's treasure, all right.
It must suck
oh,
to discover
we got a pot.
You're
what?
Not the first Nathan Drake to be here.
I mean... I think I'm the first Nathan Drake.
No.
Impossible. Not in this world.
All right, let's, so I'm guessing I have to climb the thing then?
Yeah, there's a way to climb up that entrance.
Thought maybe that side path was it. But...
Funk.
Well, you got a pot out of it.
Got
so,
a pot,
I mean,
you know, can't complain.
So, you're not going home empty-handed.
Oh, wow, Sam already found it.
Nice.
Look at that. While we were off collecting that pot, he decided to make himself useful.
It's like, look at these ladder structures.
Even in the game, like, what is the point of putting all these over here? Like, I'm gonna just start over here.
Yeah, you know.
It's foolish.
Room for Sam.
Get your run up.
It's
dark. Nice, nice.
Super dark.
Hey, help me pull shit.
I'll just, wait. Just step over it.
This is how you lift stuff with your back.
Yeah. In a sharp jerking motion.
You always want to lift with your back.
Oh, perfect.
Sure thing. Well, can never go back that way again. I'm sure it'll all work out.
There you go.
Okay, can jump that way. Sure, let's start there.
Nailed it. I mean, it's gotta be the way to go.
It's bright. Goddamn bright out.
We've been living in the dark for so long.
El Dorado.
Like fucking first game, Jeremy.
Oh, magnificent.
Okay.
Nope. Don't go that way.
Yep.
There you go.
This seems more appropriate.
Follow the bridge. Not even a crack.
It's a very bustling city next to this island for no one to have come here before.
Well, we don't know that no one's been here, just no one has hopefully found the treasure.
Do you see that plugged up entrance? There was a Nathan Drake here.
There's been a Drake.
Oh!
How do I get up to that drop?
There's probably, this is probably like a tourist place, actually. I bet Google Earth has mapped it.
Yeah.
One of those little cars.
Just look up Pirate Island. You got it.
And there's the treasure.
Hey, is there a box on wheels up there you can push down?
Yeah. See way. All right, see ya.
Cool. Hold
on. Don't fall. Don't fall, buddy.
I've played Splinter Cell. Why don't you just hold on to one? Oh. Hey, there you go.
Okay, well, it's still too high. At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Hey, is there a box with wheels up there?
Hang tight.
Or a vine.
He brings back like an armada of boxes with wheels.
A tree.
Anything? Any boxes or anything? With wheels?
Sam, rope. Hey, you still there? Like the rope. That
did you leave?
Alright, he went and got the treasure without you.
I'm just gonna go.
The only thing I can assume is that he will never return. Drove my best friend away. What?
Oh, yeah, also, fucking...
Sully hates us.
His wife showed up, and she was pissed. On the bright side. She was waiting for us at the hotel.
So I would be too.
She's like, I know you were lying to me, you motherfucker.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, I didn't realize that came down.
Oh, there you go.
So they had a fight, and then she was like,
she
I have
okay
a flight to catch. No, she
no,
was not
she
happy.
Was not. Mm.
She left. Then Sully's like, I'll try to help. And then Nathan yelled at Sully, and he was like, well, whatever, I'll do whatever you want.
Fine, Nathan.
So she's probably not going to be down for the threesome later either.
No,
Sully probably wouldn't live through it, unless you're talking about Sam, which that's even more disgusting.
I mean, I wasn't proposing the devil's threesome, but
the devil's threesome.
Have you never heard it referred to as such?
No.
No. Fuck the devil?
I mean...
Oh, a box with wheels!
Fucking called it.
You better not be a box with wheels.
It is! It's right there!
There's a goddamn wheel on that box. I'm going to drop this mic and leave.
Why is he jumping here? Wouldn't I be jumping there? Oh, okay. He is. He's putting his hand out. Just get out of the way!
Do you know who I am?
Fucking Christ, just making it harder. Oh, cool. Got that without you, bro. You can just push this box down, though.
Are there wheels?
They're better than goddamn no!
His wheels are getting stuck! Actually, it's probably for up here at this point, because we're already up here.
Yeah.
Although, I can't move it onto this.
It's clear. Hey, look, it's finally at least bumping
into shit. It was literally just for
shit.
That little joke of him like, see, I found a box of wheels.
And
they
put it here for you,
got stuck
Ryan.
In those
maybe I can push it through this
flowers,
one.
Which are indestructible.
Oh!
Might need to go over here. I'm just saying. At some point.
Like, Nathan, you're already up here, you know, and you're like, I'm gonna need it later.
I'm gonna leave it here for now.
It's here.
We will need that box, okay?
The devs are speaking to me.
There's gonna be some swingage.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Nice view. Let me just fucking, might as well attach it now.
Yeah, you look at the view, dude. I'm gonna go ahead and just take care of this right now. There's no other reason someone would have put a rope here.
Okay, so...
Just jump in. I think there's a...
I mean, there's so many ways to go.
I think there's an archway under you can swing.
Well, there's stuff over there, yeah.
Well, that's as far as I'm going.
Well, off the side to your left.
Jump off.
Yeah, down there.
Just do it.
All right.
Because look, there's these things over there.
Woo!
Extreme!
Woo! Dude, I don't even need those friggin' handholds.
And later, extreme divorce filings.
Sam! What? No good, it's a
dead end. Okay.
Shut up, we're
glad
fine.
Glad I went this way. You bastard.
Oh, really?
Son of a bitch.
We're climbing for nothing?
You're a jackass, Nathan
Uncharted.
Drake.
How about now? Anywhere else to fucking swing to?
Over there. If you can make it.
Let me just completely change my momentum.
No, there's no way in fuck I'm making that.
Nah, he can do it. He's light.
I'll try. Ow. Let me go a little lower.
Maybe not.
Nope, I can't go any lower than this. This is maximum ropeage.
Nathan Drake is like a goddamn sugar glider. He just spreads his arms and flies.
Yeah, there's a handle on the actual pillar to your right as well.
Oh, there's something off the edge of that, the far end, it looks like.
Yeah. Oh, right there. There we go, you're right. Well, later.
No.
Bye, cruel world.
That's what Sam hears
from up on the pillar.
Later.
Didn't quite grab that handhold.
He's just like, check ass.
So now I don't know if I have to go back down there?
Check off the end of the pier. Or the...
The cliff over
whatever
here?
You want to call it.
Pier.
It's sort of like a pier, except there's no
boats.
I'm
assuming you got to go this way in some fashion.
I think there's something right off the edge if you look down. There's like a stick or...
Stick.
You didn't hear Dude, me optional play. Conversation. There's a bunch of those that you can miss, and I've missed like all of them. I don't see anything I can grab.
Try just dropping on the edge.
Okay, I gotta wait for this fucking conversation to end.
God damn it, Sam.
Shall we?
I'll walk around until I can.
Let's. There we go. Okay. You can make that jump. Oh my god.
Nope, nothing there. Maybe you just climb down over here?
Oh yeah, but then the rope doesn't go that far.
I mean, there's stuff down there. Can you just drop to it?
No. I don't think so, because it looks pretty far in.
Super bad idea.
I mean, I can try.
Oh, can you wheel the box over and attach your rope to the box?
That's maybe possible.
It didn't look like he could get the box over.
The box doesn't look like it can go over, although maybe I can put it on this side. I don't know. The box can't go on...
can't go back on stone.
It can't go on stone for some reason. He just can't get it over that fucking lip. All right, well, fuck you. Nah, we don't need that. Maybe we don't need you.
Yeah, you know what?
That's a great point. Why doesn't Sam just fucking belay us down there?
He doesn't want to hold us?
Right. Yeah.
Yeah, this is as far as I can take this piece of shit.
Way to go, bro.
Well,
All right, so he said that was a dead end. Maybe he lied.
There's a way up, too, it looks like. Like, if you look up right there.
Let me go on this side.
There was a path.
Nice. Huzzah!
Maybe I can get a better angle at this from this side, because I was on the other side of the cliff. Yeah, yeah. I bet that's it. This looks much closer. There we go. This is much closer now. Watch your back there,
one,
son.
Watch this one, Sam. Yeah.
Yeah.
There's a path down here.
There's a path below
us. This is
us.
What they meant
There's
us to do.
There's the stick.
Death isn't awaiting us here.
Whee! Oops.
Oh.
I'm always nervous on the first swing.
I know. He waved. He gave you the go-ahead wave.
I know, but... You know, sometimes he lies.
Yeah,
to me.
Promise I'm gonna make it wave.
Right, you're safe. Just do it.
All right. Up you go. Nope. Oh, nice.
Back jump. There you go. Slam your crotch in a rock.
Sticks? Any sticks? Any sticks in the area?
Looks like you just jump over to there, right?
No, stick. There we go. Stick. See? Sometimes all you need is a stick.
Whee!
That's not right. That's my favorite every time. What the fuck is this?
Can you,
rock
like,
is bleeding.
Fall under the rock? Like, swing under the rock, maybe?
I mean, I could. Probably.
Look, there's something over there.
There is.
Which way's the treasure way?
Fuck if I know.
To the left, I would guess.
Let's
you think
go
the
this
left
way
is
first.
The treasure way?
Yeah,
this
is
way.
Definitely the easier way.
I think
that
this
seems
is
like
the
easier
way.
Obvious way.
How you doing? Not this way.
Oh! No.
Not this way.
I'm a dumb bitch. Whee! It was not that the left way.
There was no treasure either, though.
That was awesome.
Wow.
That was
so
cool.
Nailed it.
Sam, in here. Got it.
For sure, I'll just do that.
Like, just living as Sam must be horrible, too. You see Nathan, like, swing around this rock, slam into a wall,
come up
and then he goes, Sam, this way. All right.
How the hell did no one find And there's Sam.
There's Sam.
Didn't even throw him a rope.
He's a son of a bitch.
What took you so long?
Catch up, little bro.
Go in the tower.
I'm going in the tower.
There's probably nothing in there.
There's a treasure in there, probably.
And climb the tower.
Damn.
Oh, fuck, mate.
No one likes the bottom of the tower. That's not where you
get
the good shit.
Thought
there
I saw
it
a
is.
Treasure. Thought I saw it. Oh, one
it's
of those?
The hat.
Always wanted one of those.
Nice. Fucking Genghis Khan's hat.
It's actually where he left it.
Yeah.
Got the window.
Go
he was
through
a pilot.
The window, then up the outside of there. We go.
Like, it's so cocky to jump out a window and then grab.
I'll be fine!
No, I can't say I did.
I gotta keep running. Sam's gonna catch up to me. I can't let him pass me.
Swing!
There you go.
Whee!
Looks like we're heading down.
Gonna have to slide down that. Wait, there's a ledge.
There's also
there.
A ledge there, so you don't have
fucking
to head down, really.
Actually, I think this is where you started, right? You came around this corner?
Oh my gosh.
No, we're just up
side.
Higher.
Maybe just Treji. I think it's on the ground in front of you.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
The path made sense, but I couldn't even see it.
Another vase.
All right. Let's do it. Let's get fucking muddy.
Oh, that one looks extra gross.
Yep.
Like a Roman sewer.
Dude, there wasn't even like spikes or death or anything waiting at the bottom.
Slide.
I was so worried looking at it because I was like, this doesn't look dangerous. What's going to happen? Something's going to happen. The earth is going to fucking collapse.
That's the biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Second
Come on,
biggest.
Let's get down there.
Push.
Oh, I see a stick. I see a stick.
Oh, yeah. We sticking.
Yeah.
We sticking. Woo.
You win. You win.
Sam, come around this way.
Oh, another stick.
Whoa!
I'm just kind of dropping.
Yeah. You'll be fine.
Oof.
All right.
All righty. You doing okay? Yes.
So many rooms. Look at all this. Whoa.
Tools, seeds.
All right. Provisions. Let's start a society. Who needs treasure? Let's live here forever.
I mean, but then you'll always know it's in here somewhere.
So, like, we...
we'll stumble on it.
Kind of sucks, but we could stay here, right? And those guys would literally never, ever find Sam.
Well, no one else has found it.
Ever.
That's why you're here.
Yep. Is there going to be an underwater path?
I mean, there might be.
You can go under that bridge right there behind you.
Oh, my God. I hate underwater paths in games.
Can you
why?
Because I don't know.
What bridge? This one?
I thought there was a kind of a bridge thing
behind
you.
And so it's just been like... You're just like, I gotta breathe.
Yeah.
I gotta breathe. I know it's not real, but I gotta breathe.
Do you hold your
breath?
Yeah.
He's not staying under that long.
Well, not he's not, but.
Yeah.
So that's. I just went in a circle.
Nathan has very human lungs.
Yeah.
Other bits of him, amazing. Yeah, that way, right?
That way? Sure. Dude, I'll go anywhere you want me to go.
Fucking worst that could happen.
You could drown.
Hell of a dive.
Dives into a crocodile.
Hell of a dive.
One of those little parasite things could swim up your penis.
That's the worst. That's worst case scenario right there. Oh, let me check this. Oh, we got all kinds of shit to look at.
Maybe they were planning a massive theme park.
Mm-hmm.
He's got jokes.
Hey, there's something else. There you go.
Let me fucking write this down.
They made a diorama?
Yeah, this is what Pirate Island was gonna look like.
Yeah.
These guys.
Looks nice as hell.
That is actually what Disney looks like.
It's true. Is that a gold statue?
It sure is. I'm gonna touch
snag
it.
Snag that.
Flip. Yeah. Oh, I'll keep the vases, but let me put this away.
Yeah, it's heavy.
Come on!
What? I couldn't flip it.
Sometimes,
like
sometimes flipping isn't always an option.
But why'd he leave it?
Yeah,
he's an idiot.
Really gold's too heavy. Vases are light.
So
ceramic.
You know,
I mean, that travels
this
well.
This way? Oh, this looks interesting.
Pressure plate or something. Oh, dude, that's a symbol.
Yes. That can have some busted or something.
The first one we've run into.
One way or another, we're getting in there.
Are you gonna pull? Is that how?
All right.
Okay. Just pretend our baby's trapped under it. We'll have this
way to use your legs there, Sam.
Just thinking about all that treasure. Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
God.
Shit.
All right, you guys want to pause or keep going? Wow,
we'll just
look at
keep
that.
Going.
Oh, it's so pretty.
Ryan, we'll tell you what
leave.
Happens. Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, we'll let you know.
No, we're probably going
to
shoot somebody soon. I'm just going to play with this pirate
wheel.
I'm going to play with this pirate wheel.
Dude, it's a puzzle.
We're
we finally got to the puzzle
fucked.
And have to leave.
We're going to have to do the puzzles with the two of us.
We got this.
No, Jeremy's got that.
Yeah.
Whoa. All right.
Oh,
well,
puzzle. It's puzzle time.
Yeah, we'll let you know, Ryan.
Consult your notes.
Oh, dude. We got notes.
Oh, you just line up the ones.
Those
notes,
that one
notes,
doesn't
notes,
match
notes.
Though.
No, it doesn't. That's
you have to move it around.
An N and an M. What are you nuts?
Get a different ball.
I'm working on it,
man.
Dang.
You need a different
oh,
ball.
Oh, there's a man sign.
What the fuck?
There. That's
yeah.
Ah, he's got notes.
Symbols.
There you go.
Oh, they turn the symbols.
The symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light.
God. All right, Michael. Let's do this
we
thing.
Got this, man.
All right. So let's see. So that
I don't know
arrow.
What the fuck the rotate button does?
The arrow is flipping around.
Oh, rotate.
You're like turning the inside of the wheel. Yeah, look.
Yeah, but I'm just trying to see what it actually does.
I'm seeing these little. Oh,
Maybe you put the ball on the fucking... Yeah,
put the balls on these little gears.
On those gears and it might spin it. Although, I don't see how it's going to make that symbol.
Do it.
I'm going to do it.
Do it.
Wait. Oh, there we go. There we go.
Come on, give me an S. Give me an M.
There it is. There it is. M. All right.
There's the M.
Ryan really wanted to help with this puzzle.
He did.
Okay.
All right.
We're good on that one.
But now we got to do all the other ones, too.
I don't know how. And we're done.
Yeah, there we go. Puzzle solved.
How the fuck do I can't move the other ones, though.
Is there any way to move the light at all?
Doesn't look like it.
All right, so what's that ball supposed to be? Is there anything on the thing behind it?
Yeah, maybe I'm supposed to spin this ball into something else.
Something, yeah.
I think we're good on the M.
Yep, give it a little spinny.
There we go. We got to split the difference.
Half in the light,
that's
half
what it
in
is.
The dark.
That's what it is.
Look, we're good.
We're good.
That's going to be the first row donezo right there.
There it is. There it is.
What is that?
Nailed it.
Locked it into place.
This is some super intricate structures.
They were very good builders. I'll be honest. And now there's people fucking rising out of the ground and shit. Is that Lincoln?
So yeah, dude. He was here. He was a pirate.
He looks different without his hat.
He's a very well-known pirate. That's why they assassinated him.
Okay, so that's like a slash.
Yeah.
Now this one I bet will be tricky, too, because we're going to have to make sure we get the right ones. Oh, it looks like there's still only two.
All right, so you got to rotate.
So we got the one on the left should be three lines.
Yeah, so it's the three lines, but it's got to, like, turn that way.
Right.
So let's see. What happens if you rotate?
Let's try this one.
Yeah.
All right, that's good, right?
That's
good.
Will that match up? You might have to do one more turn. Let's see.
I think you're right.
I think you might need another turn on there.
Yeah, okay, one more turn.
Yeah.
One more turn.
All right, here we go. Let's give this another turn.
There it is.
That'll match up just fine. Now, I can't help but notice that I think both the balls are now on a turning thing. Look at the other ball. It's turning as well.
Ah,
so you gotta get this one first, and then flip it over and get the other one.
Well, I can also... Oh, you're right.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Damn.
All right, so get this guy first.
Okay.
I think you got it there.
That's done.
And then bring this one back over to the left.
Yeah, now we're good.
Then you spin him.
Jeremy, you're on top of this shit.
There you go. Nailed it.
Shut the hell
up.
Sam, you're helping now?
Nailed it.
Here we go again. We got see.
We got the pirate's
Joseph
curse.
Farrell,
all of these people, all these people dumped their monies. I want your money and your money and your money.
Christopher Condance, man.
Columbus?
Yep.
Damn. Genocide. Sucker was rich.
So we got
now this one spins just moving it. But it looks like
alright, so we got the female logo right there.
So when we spin it this way. So we're going to want it to the right.
Yeah, clockwise once. There you go.
Oh, wait. That's what we want. That's what we want.
When it hits the light. Bam.
That's good there. Now we got to consult the other one.
So there's only one more.
And that needs to be...
You got to do the same thing here.
Okay.
So... No, it's not on there yet.
It's
not a thing.
Okay, but now this, it'll
put
this one back on
the
fucking
So it's
going to
be the same thing again, where we got to get this one in the right place first, and then get that one right.
Almost we can just put this on one where... There we go. Now it's not on one.
Okay. And then turn it.
Is it two? I don't know where
it's
the hell is
be
that.
I think the circle in the top left.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, no. Wait, you're right, because it is two.
Let's just see where it's at.
I think you were totally right.
God damn it. Okay, well, we'll just spin it a bunch now. So where is it? It needs to be in the top right?
The top right,
gotcha.
Yeah.
Oh, did we get it? I think we literally got it, and he's like, good job. Hang on. I think I wasn't far enough, actually.
Oh.
Let's try it. It's either this one or one more, because Sam yelled while I was moving it.
Oh, yep. Was that?
There we go.
Okay. All right, Sam. All right, we'll give you that one.
That time he actually helped.
Nate, you got it.
You got
Nate.
It, you fucking idiot. You had it.
Cranking away.
Sam, look. Oh, my God. Is that the fucking Master Sword? What is that?
I guess I know where we're going.
Missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. Oh, we're missing Avery.
Gimme, 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 gimme. crazy.
Gimme. Hold the lever, Kronk.
Whee!
All right.
Dun 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 dun. On to find treasure.
Nate could have climbed up here.
Treasure.
Missing Avery statue.
Is he pointing towards the gold?
I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
Really? Because we're in the 700th location of where the treasure is?
Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Wait, where's the statue? Did you see it?
Yeah, it's right there. It just popped up.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
That's a long way down.
Well, you go first. Are we just jumping? Is that how that's working?
Yeah,
fuck it. It's,
yeah.
I've killed the man enough. Actually, thought I saw a treasure, but it's a flower.
No treasure here. Just jumping.
Woo!
Oh!
Yep. So that's okay. That he can't do. He can't jump in the water.
Sam said, oh god, Nathan. Oh, he can climb.
It's bullshit. He would be fine, okay? I point back to the clock tower, okay? Nathan! Man, just get down to the beach, okay?
Like,
we gotta get over there.
Too.
So I'm telling you, sometimes he doesn't do it.
That's a long way down.
You son of a bitch.
Boat vision.
Wong.
Yeah, yeah.
Am I going right or left? I guess right.
Yeah, that would make sense. You can use this lever. Just tie your fucking grapple hook around that thing.
Oh, no, we're fucking zipping down. We're zipping down.
Zippy, zippy.
Whee!
Yeah. Oof, that was a hard stop.
That's all right. He's like Riggs. He can just pop his shoulder back in if it dislocates
it. Down there.
To you, Riggs is from Lethal Weapon. So
got
you know.
Got it.
I assumed you didn't know.
Flamin, just Riggs, like James.
Yeah. No.
All right. Let's see here. Oh,
no, there's the boat right there.
There's the boat. Sweet, right where you left it.
That thing does not list.
It's just
okay.
Riggs
just
is
chills.
Be right in it.
He better not be. What if he came on the boat?
There's just semen.
Yeah. Just take that.
It wouldn't be the first time there'd be semen on a boat.
Oh.
That one fucked up the code.
That's fine. I just assumed Sam was there. Okay. He is.
Yep.
Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
Thanks for telling me, because I had no idea like where it was.
That was actually pretty helpful, Sam. Thanks.
Yeah.
My hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, uh-oh.
I know the feeling.
There it is.
We need a third
there
for this.
There it is. Watch. I mean, you know.
Maybe a little bit of both.
Plugged in on Charlie.
Oh, hello. Yeah.
Trivia bit.
Oh, I thought you were going to call him a bitch.
Oh, hey. Trivia bit.
Camera's over there.
two of the finalists in the Amazing Race did the dance talks for this game.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the dancers, Matt and Dana, they messaged me and they can finally talk about it. Like, they did, like, the hotline bling.
Oh, shit.
Oh, nice.
Jack was just talking about those dances today.
Worlds Collide.
Yeah?
Yeah, well, Matt and Dana do have a dance channel on YouTube, which is how they run the Amazing Race.
Where's Ryan's mic? You can use a microphone.
I guess they got contacted.
Shove it up his ass?
Oh, here it is.
I guess they got contacted.
That one's live.
So, Michael, I was actually coming over to talk to you to see about when you want to do game time.
Oh, you know, when Evs. But probably not, you know, when Evs. Like, not right now.
There's the Avery statue, man.
How far are you in?
This is chapter 12 of 22.
So halfway?
So, spoilers. You just ruined, like, half the game.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. The fact that
you know where
this,
we are,
fuck, he's
what
got a
we're
blue
doing?
Shirt. The fact that you know this statue is in the game, you're fucked.
It's all over.
Yeah.
All right, you're
Sam
heading
a boost
up, buddy.
Here.
Oh, look, you did. This is the one time that
oh
he's
my god,
let
he's
you
boosting
get,
me?
Yeah, this is the only time, though.
Okay.
That's suspect. Something's going to go wrong.
Yeah,
probably.
That statue's coming down.
Oh,
so now,
dude, it's a looking glass.
Bernie, this, you'll be amazed by this. What they did, they thought outside the box for the voice actors in this game. And what they did was they got Nolan North.
What?
And Troy Baker.
I'm glad to see those guys getting some work.
Just decided, you know what? I'm giving you kids a break. Both the main characters.
All right, we got to head to another island, Michael.
Oh, my god, we do?
But somewhere there is an empty unemployment office because those two guys finally got a job.
Yeah.
You need to pick up your check. Today's the day.
Finally, something to do with their mansions. Like, I can finally use this recording room.
No, like, you know, it pisses me off every time they talk about an Uncharted movie and they like, oh, you know who would be a great Nathan Drake? Is this person or that person? It's like, how about fucking Nolan North?
Yeah,
that's true.
How about
that?
I mean, he looks pretty close to him, too.
Yeah, that might work. No. That
give
might
the guy
work
a blue
out.
Shirt, put on those holsters.
Just unbutton a few buttons.
Oh, I thought that was Sully up until the close-up here.
No, Sully's pissed.
I love Sully.
Sully and Nate had a fight.
If it was Sully, he'd have a red shirt on. Come on.
He almost bought another red shirt.
He almost bought a second red shirt.
I like this shirt, Nate.
Looks so much different from mine. I
Can't help but notice it's getting stormy. There's other boats, Michael.
Is this it?
I feel like
this
is
the chapter leading into the intro now? Do we make it? Yep, this is it.
I remember this.
This is the opening cutscene. We made it.
There's the island. They showed it the entire
time.
This
is the circle. It's become full.
This is the very start of the game.
That's not real steering.
Yeah. That happened.
Yeah, that happened.
And then that happened, and then I was back on the boat.
I can't hear, but I can read.
Because you're underwater.
Yeah. That happened.
There's subtitles underwater, but
thank God, though.
Jeremy, can I confide something in you?
Yeah, go for it.
So Ashley, when she lived in Australia, she's got this friend, and he looks just like Nathan Drake.
Mm-hmm. Is it Nolan North?
No, it's not. It's just some dude.
Hunky.
Yeah, I fucking hate this guy.
Yeah,
crazy.
I mean, how strong are his fingers? This guy can climb.
He can parkour across a little valley. Grab a ledge.
Any ledge he grabs onto is at his mercy. He could rip it off the wall if he so felt like it.
I don't think it's fair that I don't like this guy.
Oh, chapter 13.
There we are, chapter 13.
I feel like
marooned.
I'm opening up and nobody's listening to me.
No, I'm listening.
No, and the audience thing is listening. That's why you got the microphone.
Is this broadcast?
We're recording.
I learned a long time ago, I can't live hating everybody who looks better than me.
You'd stay busy, right?
Yeah, I would stay, yeah. There'd be a lot of hate going around.
Just like, it's just too much, though. It's just too much.
Does that guy, does he look this good in the rain?
Just back it off. I'm sure he does.
Oh my God, like with the little bit of chest showing.
All right, guys, let's not.
It's not fair. Not fair, Nathan.
So thanks for watching.
That's it.
We'll see you next
time.
We're 42
right
minutes
in.
Climbed a statue and rid a boat. That's all
I
saw.
I assure you, we did more than that.
You heard the plan. Roll! Oh, that's a bad place to be, man.
Uh-oh.
Duck!
Ooh. Nice.
Oh, man.
All right. There was a wall there.
Whee!
Oh, shit. That was
synchronized.
Fuck.
Well done, guys. You looked fucking great.
Go back outside so I can get up the stairs, asshole.